Okay, to get a horse from a pasture, I'm going to make sure my halter and lead rope are ready to go. So my lead rope is already attached to my halter. I have the ring at the bottom of the halter. I'm going to undo the strap here so that it's all open and ready to go. This is actually who I'm going to get. This is Luna. I'm going to ask her to back up a little bit, give me a little space. Undo my ring. Tell them she's at the gate. I'm just waving my arm to get her to back up a little. Give me some space. I'm going to get through the gate, close the gate behind me. And now since she's right here, I can go ahead and just slip this halter right through her nose. I'm going to point her ears forward to get the top part over. And then I'm going to clip the ring here. Make sure the middle piece is nice and in the center down here. Now, if I wasn't sure or I'm taking a little longer to get my halter on, I could always put my lead rope over her neck first. That way, if I was trying to figure out how to get the halter on, she would be secured and not walk away from me. So again, as I'm learning to put a halter on, it's always okay to put this lead rope over the neck and then put the halter on after. Ears through. Clip to the side. I'm going to back her up. Good girl. Open my gate. Wide enough for her to get through. I have a hand on my gate here. I allow her to come out. Let her turn herself around. My hand is still on my gate. And if another horse is trying to get out, I have full control of my gate. I'm going to latch up my gate. And away we go. Back to the barn.